Hi, I'm Dr. Biju Raju, and I would like to share my experience, a very unique experience actually, of removing a worm from the eye, subconjunctival space to be very precise. And this worm is a dirofilarial worm, which is usually a dog filarial worm. At times it can infest human beings also. So this patient presented to me with redness, watering and irritation of the eye. So when I looked at the eye, I saw this very active worm in the subconjunctival space with subconjunctival hemorrhage. And we immediately took the patient to the theater, put an incision and removed that worm. We submitted the worm for microbiological analysis, which confirmed dirofilaria. But this worm was so energetic, it looked like this worm was a big fan of Michael Jackson. See for yourself.